Hi Karen.
Hi, Eleni.
Can you explain to me, please, the logistics behind the final payment prior to settlement?
Yeah, sure, no problem. So, if the homeowner is using a conveyancer or a solicitor, everything is done electronically through a system called PEXA. Very easy, no one has to worry about anything. It all happens electronically, and the funds are divided out where they need to be on the day. If the homeowner decides that they will be looking after the settlement themselves, a bank check is always really great because we consider that as cash, so everything is can go through straight away. If they decide that they are going to be doing a bank transfer, they would need to talk to their bank because sometimes bank transfers can take up to 5 days and that can hold up settlement. So definitely worth having a conversation with their bank before settlement day.
Thank you so much.
No
Thank
worries,
you.
Eleni. Thank you.